Hey, how's it going? Today I received a key for UnderDread. Don't have a clue what it's about, but let's find out. Hope you enjoy. I guess I'll do that one. Loading. Right, I'll leave you to it.
My
to watch this.
I were taking a carriage along an old abandoned road and, to our delight, had finally reached a settlement. We decided to spend the night here. There was a long road ahead of us. But we never imagined how long it would actually be. At night, I was awakened by some noises. The room was still empty, windows closed, and doors bolted shut. I didn't even understand at first that Lisa was simply gone. After searching for her in the inn proved unsuccessful, I tried asking the locals to see if anyone saw her, though to no avail. But what I did learn was that Lisa wasn't the first child to disappear. I've also learned about a detective who was searching for them, and even managed to return a few back home. I was told about a former local landlord's castle, where the detective was headed next. Gathering my courage, I went after him. Maybe he could help me in my search, or at least I could use some of the clues he may have found.
Alright, so let's move the mouse to look around. Behind me, WASD keys. Yep, can use arrow keys. Yeah, you can use arrow keys as well. Let's use WASD keys for now. Big Stone Door must be there for a reason. The question is, how do I unlock it? You can use a hint, okay. That's for a hint, press F, try down it now. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so it's left click to pick up stuff. I for inventory. There it is. Okay. Pick up an item, touch it. Pick up the stone key from the drawer and scroll from the... Wait, what? Oh, yeah, that one. There we go. Click that. River Mist contains useful notes which give you a clue, the blue aura. Okay, so that's the one I want. SJ to open. Okay, I'm guessing that were a score drop there, I didn't notice that. Right, press J. These are the notes. Okay, so right there. The four keyholes, I need to have my keys. Okay, so let's have a look around. Keep missing these jump scares. I'm getting the jump scares, keep missing them. Okay, so shift for run. That's good to know. But that, no. Nothing in there, nothing in there. No, nothing. Books. Ah, must have something in here. No. How about this one? There's one more. Right in here? No. Okay, heavy breathing. Alright, I'm guessing we have to go down there. Okay, so push G to move away monsters and kill the... He opened his mouth. Spooky. Right, so found all of them. Some of them jump all out. Move to the cup. Can I take the cup? Okay, so you can right click and you hold the lantern up more. That's good to know. I keep missing these jump scares.
From the nameless detective's notes, I had a hunch that something was wrong with this castle, but I never imagined the actual scale of thing going on here. A giant dungeon, a crypt filled with secrets, mysteries, and corpses. Stone stairs first take you deep down, and then from platform to platform. Outside the rooms, I can't even see the dungeon ceiling. I'm pretty sure terrible things happen here, and that I'll find something. Some clue or hint there.
Okay, so we're in a new area. There's a scroll. Save complete, that's good. Okay. Don't have a clue what I'm looking for. There's a dead guy there. Right, let's use a clue. F. The inn door is open by pressing a torch. Well, it's funny, like just making random noises don't make the game scary. Well, that's why it's blocked. Oh crap. Oh no. Please tell me there's like a jump. There's no jump. Okay, so sprint all across, crouch, inventory, shield. Okay, so there's no jump. Okay, how do I reset it? Continue? Can I reset it from there? Yep, let's do this again. This time, I won't climb up there, just so I get myself stuck again. Spooky. I didn't scare me, that just deafened me. Okay, so touch statues. So open bars, touch statues. I'm just gonna use the hint. Touch the statue. It's not really a good hint. Touch the statue. Oh, that statue. Okay, thank you for that. There's a knife. Can I just pick up the knife and stab a monster? Well, that monster go, then we can pick that up wherever that is in front of us. Looks like a shield. So... can I go now? Okay, I picked up a ward. Whatever ward does. Um Okay. Wrong way, see the rock behind me. Nice, I have a hint. Let's try the hint. Switch all green marker levers on to red, lower the pillar. So, oh, most of the time I hit there, it was safe, now it's not. Okay. Okay, so red. I also don't know why I threw Elon for a sec to pick up something. Okay, how many pillars are there? Okay, so there's another pillar there. Another pillar. It's red already, that's red now. Red. There we go, it's gone away. Red. Red. So they're all red. All the ones I can see are now red. I can't believe I missed that one. That is bollocks. Right, I'm gonna leave it here for now. Before it kills me again, for a reason, it knows where I am. So, yeah, I'm just gonna leave it here for now. If you liked the video, leave a like, comment, rate, subscribe, and as always, I hope you enjoyed.